Also today at the White House, President Trump met with leaders in the video game industry as part of his effort to curb gun violence in America. After the Parkland shooting, the president suggested violent video games may play a role in real-life violence. But the Entertainment Software Association says studies have found no connection and that games are played in other countries that don't have the same level of gun violence.